I created a water terrarium with materials from Lake Washington. After a few days, water worms emerged. And these bell-shaped bugs. And these pod-shaped bugs.